South Africa's supermarkets dominate the region. In South Africa, just like anywhere else in the world, supermarket shelves are stocked with locally produced goods and imported goods. But when it comes to those imported goods, it is often cheaper to fly and ship goods from South America than it is to drive goods from neighboring countries in Southern Africa, even when the goods are made cheaply in the region. Why is this?